To log into the SIMS tracker system, which is the system we use for special education data, go to simstracker.com. You will put in your login information, which was given to you at your school, along with your generic password. After you log in the first time, please change your password to one more specific for you. Also, the first time that you log on and the first time you log on each new computer, you will be required to enter a district key that has also been provided for you. You only have to do that the first time you use each computer. I'm not going to show my login information right now at this time because as soon as you hit login, it pops up our student information. So I need to keep that information confidential.